Everybody, welcome back to Collectonian Stream. Very boring name, I know. I am, of course, Collectonian, in case you've ever wondered how to pronounce it. And I am back tonight, continuing Resident Evil 7. So, last time I played, I did the first section, which is the guest house. And our goal tonight is to get through what is referred to as the main house. Now, the one catch is, I hit start stream before I got a drink. So, I'm going to go get a drink, and then I'll be back, and we'll talk some more. So, give me a sec. I need to be right back, Scream. Don't worry. Yes, I do. Hey, Snooky Bookie. Okay, now actually it start properly. So again, good evening, good night. It's almost 8:30 here, so I guess sort of good night. So like I said before, I realized I had not got a drink. Tonight I will be hitting Resident Evil 7 again. We finished last time the guest house, which is the first section of the team reading I'm doing with my gaming group, which is where we're all playing the same game, trying to hit similar points at the same time, and then discussing some questions about it. So, goal tonight is to try to get through the main house. I don't know how long the section is, so I don't know if I'll be able to get through it tonight, but I'm going to at least get as much as I can. I'd intended to start sooner, but I was eating my dinner and playing Stardew Valley, because that's what I do. So, anyway, in other news, I am hopeful that I will also, I mentioned before, I'm working on getting the PS3 streaming. I think I've got that figured out. And today, I got a new goodie that I hope will mean it'll be easier for me to stream the PS1 and the PS2, which is an HD cable for said systems. Woohoo! Friend recommended it. I found it on Amazon. So, I don't know how well you can see it through the plastic, but basically there's a box here that the PS1 2 connects into, and then you've got your HDMI, the HDMI on the side, and it actually has a full HDMI cable, which is a nice bonus. So I'll be trying that at some point, and hoping it works well, and that'll make it easier to get it through the Elgato. If you are looking for similar cables, they had, they also have them for, GameCube. God, I couldn't think of the name. And some other older systems. Make sure my seat's set. But anyway, since it is 8:30, let me real quick answer my sweetie, and then we'll get going. All right. So, all that done, now that I've answered my sweetie, let's get flipped over. Hi, welcome to the stream. If you're new here, my name is Collectonian, also known as Summer, which is my real name. I am a variety streamer. I stream pretty much whatever trips my trigger that I'm playing. And tonight it's Resident Evil 5, or 7, if I can get my name straight. Alright, so, game is loaded. I will check out these new episodes later, whatever the hell they are. Because we want to get to... I said check it out later. That does not mean pop over to the Steam app. What the fuck? Give me back to my... Yeah! Give me back to my game. What is the stupid command to get rid of this? That was not it. Okay. Hold on. Oh my god. There. Okay. Try this again. I am still finishing my soup, so. Seriously. What part of check it out later do you not get? Yeah, something seriously wrong with Mia. Understatement much? Bitch cut his arm off with a chainsaw! Yeah, something's wrong with her. Okay. Just after I shot her? Okay, so it took me back... Before. Okay, I am confused. Where did it take me? Let's go ahead and reload because I'm not sure where it put me. Oh, it put me there. Okay. Oh, goody. We get to watch that scene again because that's really what I wanted to do while eating soup. Thank you for letting me know. There you go. That should fix that.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Also, his hand is now back. Okay. I did not notice that last time when I finished up at the scene, that his hand is back.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Edith. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Eat.
Hope you already ate dinner.
Come here, boy.
Or does that woman look completely wrong for somebody with a name like Marguerite? Just doesn't fit the image. All right, Mr. Suddenly Have Your Hand Back. You need to get the hell out of here. Yep. Yeah. Anybody seasick yet? Okay. Damn, those were some shitty ties. All right. So, not sure which way he went. Nothing there. I have no items, so they took all my stuff. Handgun ammo when they took my handgun, of course. Three men went missing during their travels to Dolbe Parish from New Orleans. Ah! Our snuff film stars. Gotcha. Which is why I have put Ethan in the too stupid to live category. Damn expensive rope. That's right. You know, and even though I watched that first chapter, it still freaked me out. It managed to make me jump. That is so disgusting. I'm gonna guess that's intestines. Let's just close that back. I don't want to look at that. Okay. Damn, y'all need some housekeeping. That's locked. Do I want to go down there yet? Know where we don't want to be.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
Shit. That did me no good whatsoever.
I got the gift running all through me. All through me.
Found ya!
Alright, how the fuck do you run? Guard, okay.
Every day it's the same thing.
Lovely.
It comes.
It's over, boy.
Gotta check my controls real quick. That is not helping. Okay.
They say, once family, always family. Come out, come out, wherever you are.
There he is.
No way out, you know. Oh, I was so worried about you.
Ah, damn it. Run. Run. I hate that they made the run like this.
This is all too fun.
I have no idea what I need to do.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Other than try not to get killed.
Don't you go anywhere. God damn! Ah, how am I gonna repent this?
Fuck if I know! It's your house! You did it! Don't be talking to me! Is he still behind me? Yes, he is. I am pretty sure I'm fucked at this point.
Just shut up!
Oh, now I get the key.
I'm gonna squash you. I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Come on. Fucking run. He is not running. He is hobbling.
I found you.
And I'm playing on easy mode, y'all.
Where's my little Ethan? You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
He reminds me of David from The Last of Us when he's hunting for Ellie.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Here I come.
Damn, oh, shit.
Boy.
Damned if I didn't run right into that.
What the fuck?
Oh, that you react to.
He's dead.
Even though I knew that was gonna happen, still made me fucking jump.
I see you.
Get in there. Get in there. God damn it.
All right. Have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
All right. I don't know. They just don't seem like people who would eat Mishi. Okay. this surprises you. Okay, we got a lockpick. Save again, since I can. Thank you for not limiting saves like the first Resident Evil.
You did good, Ethan.
Really, right? What the fuck are
you? Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Ah, there we go. Okay. In the laundry room. Okay. Oh, lovely. One time use lockpick. Nice. Thank you. You think? Here, obviously, I'm hearing somebody knock. I just don't know where the fuck it's knocking from.
Hey, you! Hey, over here! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now. Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Cop's a little too chill about the fact that he's at a house with all the doors and windows blocked with boards and barbed wire, but somehow he's suspicious of this dude. Because, you know, nobody will hear this. Even get in here.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. It's your job, and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. What are you doing?
There we go with the magic shovel. What the fuck is that shovel made of?
Fuck you. I'm gonna kill every one of you.
Ah, fuck. You need the key.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
God damn.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
That's a pretty picture, isn't it? That motherfucker's still not dead. We all know this. Let's not even pretend otherwise. See? We're watching him fucking burn and he ain't dead.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This isn't the end.
Fuck! That was the car blowing up. Where'd he go? Oh, right there.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Ah. just get some? Oh, shotgun shells. Dang it. So what did I get out of that? I got my knife and shotgun shells, which I don't have a shotgun for, and the magic axe. Well, thanks for the lurk. You know that motherfucker's coming back out at some point. Just a matter of when. This is clearly missing a chunk of something. Yeah. In case you had any doubts about what was happening to the people who disappeared in this place. Oh, shit. That's good to know what that button does. Okay. Did not mean to do that, though. What the fuck am I missing? Figured I had to miss something somewhere. And now he's gone. Of course. We all know he's gonna jump scare me, it's just a matter of where.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
To my daddy.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
My daddy. I saw something else over here. There it is. Another antique coin. Another missing emblem. Yeah, that's gonna need something I don't have. Got a clock pin to them. Obviously not the one I actually needed. Thank you. You're serious? That was the only shell I had. Well, at least now I got some ham. More sticks. Well, not any bullets for it anyway. So we'll just leave that be for now. Guess we could head upstairs. Oh, there's that creepy ass old woman. Keep doing that, I know. Yeah. Oh, you think God moves it. Reload the shit.
Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked. You're gonna have to do better than that, boy. Ha!
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Once it knocks you down long enough, I do not care. Ethan, please watch this. Okay.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, Mommy.
I am sick and tired over sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl!
What the fuck? Find things to hide behind. Okay, well, great.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Okay, the door won't reopen, but I'm supposed to hide from her. What the fuck? Oh, you can crouch. That's good to know.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit. I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. Thank you.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
I gotcha!
Get in there. Get in there.
You've been a bad girl.
How far back are you gonna put me?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
How many times am I supposed to do this?
Ah! water, Blaine. There's no way out of there, Missy. Where do you think you're going?
Stephen, please help. Stephen, help. No!
No! Okay. So was that finally it was okay to get caught? Yes, thank you. Good Lord. That's a messed up woman right there. Let's see if this asshole's awake and I gotta shoot him again. Yep.
What did they do to you, Mia?
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
Okay, so we've got the weird wooden statue, which is actually a gear. This is the hawk, okay. How much ammo do I actually have? That's the last one. Okay.
builds this shit?
That's what I'd like to know. That is a very good question, sir. Psychostimulants. You can just go right back there, thank you. It's not fine.
What the?
Found the zombie sort of thing. Let's fix ourselves up there.
Thank you.
here. These bastards are looking good. Something about a head on a dissection table. Okay, let's see. We can store the email or the video. Two, we have all three, might as well store the dog heads. Let's try that. What time is it? Alrighty. Don't have a key for that. Guess we'll head downstairs. This may have been a mistake. Ah, shit. Dang, that took way too many shots. What I wanted to do. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Oh Oh, for fuck's sake! I think I need the shotgun before I come in here. But that could just be me. Yeah, figured I'm dead. No shit. Take off their heads or tear their bodies apart. Alright, so we know not to go down there right now. That's for damn sure.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I said, where he at? Shoot me. Oh, okay. some things when you're playing Resident Evil and your dog starts kicking in her sleep. Well, it's 10 o'clock, so I am not going to get this finished tonight. I don't even know how much is left of the main house. Get my current time.
Yes.
But, yeah, I'm going to have to finish this part, probably sometime tomorrow or Friday, because it is 10 o'clock, and I don't want to stay up too late. At least now I know why I couldn't get those other ones. I needed the gun first. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed, for sure. It is definitely tense. Also way better than the first one. Our goal for our discussion is to be done with this part of the house. And what's the other part? Let me take a look real quick on our schedule. This is the main house. Wrong button, hold on. So by Saturday I need to finish the main house, which is where I'm at now, and then the old house. So most likely I will be playing some more either tomorrow or Friday. Today is Wednesday, right? Yes. And probably Saturday if I don't finish those by Saturday. That I'll probably do a big chunk on Saturday. But other than that, I finished all the side quests in Yakuza except the last one, which I give a big F you to. So I should, next time I stream Yakuza 4, I should be able to finish it, hopefully. I am still playing ridiculous amounts of Stardew Valley and Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Zombies mode. And my kind of rough plan, me being me, it's always subject to change, is when I finish Yakuza 4 will be when I will switch to Assassin's Creed 3 on the PS3 and finally get to stream that. Although I will admit, now that I have my lovely HD cable, I'm tempted to try something on the PS1 or PS2. Because I would love to stream Shadow Hearts, which is one of my favorite games, as is Legend of Dragoon. But we'll decide for sure once I'm done Yakuza 4, because I want to get some games finished before I start anything freaking else, even though I just got another game today. So, yeah, that's it for tonight. I thank you, as always, for watching. Let's see if anybody is on. Oh, yeah, my buddy's on. So let's go. We're going to go raid my buddy, Alenchin, because he is on. If I remember how to do the command. If you've not seen Alinchin's channel, he is awesome. Very cool guy. Unlike me, he doesn't cuss every 5 seconds. it's a much cleaner stream, and has one of the most chill voices, so it's fun just to listen to him. And he is currently playing Final Fantasy XIV, it looks like. So I hope you'll stick around and check his stream out, give him a follow. He said he's a real fun guy, I love watching him. But until next time, I do thank you as always for watching. I hope you take care, and happy gaming! Whee!